MATC really helped me become the person who I wanted to be. I wanted to go to college, and I just didn't know what was the best route. And I had a counselor that came to me and said, you know, there's this 2+2 program. It's very viable, affordable, and I think it'd be a good fit for you. So it was intimidating looking at the four-year institutions, and you know, a local community college, MATC, was a very good, affordable, and viable option, and it was just a great opportunity for me to kind of get ready for that four-year institution. What I decided to do is complete my coursework and get the associate's degree, because I knew that I wanted to build on a solid foundation, and I didn't know what life was going to throw at me right after that. And you know, sometimes you get a curveball in life, and I knew I needed a degree, I needed a title, I needed a certificate to show forth for the work that I had done at MATC. I got all of my gen eds out of the way. That really prepared me also kind of building the habits of studying, and also using the resource centers that they had really helped me and kind of self-advocate for myself. I had some really good mentors and counselors, and they showed me that it's okay to struggle. One of the things I struggled with the math courses. And there was a math lab there, and I met some really wonderful people there that really wanted to see me be successful. So when I went to the next institution, I was able to advocate that for that in a different way, in the Career Development Services Center, when I was getting ready to transition from college to career. When I graduated from MATC, I went to UWM, and I focused on business administration and then marketing. After UWM, I landed a job with Wells Fargo Advantage Funds. I graduated in August, the summer of 2008, and 2 days later, I was on an airplane to San Francisco to do my first training with Wells Fargo. It was an amazing adventure, journey, and opportunity, but it all started at MATC.